watching Rock and Metal News right here with Vinny fucking Paul. Hell yeah, come on!
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Limp Bizkit played on Halloween in costume as Guns N' Roses. They played at the Metro City in Perth, Australia, and did some partial covers of Guns N' Roses tracks, Welcome to the Jungle, Patience, and Sweet Child O' Mine. You can check out Welcome to the Jungle video in the link in the description. Sun and Sail Club are streaming a preview of their new track, White of Your Eyes. This song is off their debut album, Mannequin, out on November the 19th. The link is in the description. Obituary have given an update on November the 2nd and confirmed that the band have completed the majority of the writing process for their next album. So stay tuned for any new information on that and look for a new Obituary album out fairly soon. And the band Devil You Know, this is the band featuring ex-Killswitch engaged vocalist Howard Jones and also Parish guitarist Francesco and Devolved drummer John are playing some live shows. The band is on the 2014 Soundwave Festival in Australia with Avenged Sevenfold, Stone Temple Pilots, and Alice in Chains, among many others. And you can check out the tour dates in the description of the video. Scar the Martyr's new soul Disintegration music video has been released through Xbox Live on the Xbox 360, so you can check that out. And here's some good news for Machine Head fans. Machine Head's Rob Flynn has been sharing unreleased demo tracks from 2003. Three demos never released before are now streaming on YouTube. Rob also shared an unreleased track that never made it to the album Through the Ashes of Empires titled Pins and Needles. You can check out Pins and Needles demo and the three other unreleased tracks in the link in the description of this video. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.